So are you interested in knowing if you have early periodontitis? Well, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to help you determine if you do have early periodontitis. But you definitely would need to go see your general dentist, so therefore he can do his regular routine exam and he can make a full diagnosis in order to determine that for you. But a couple of the side effects that you would notice if you do have early periodontitis is, by taking a look at this picture, you'll actually start to notice that your gums may begin to pull away from your tooth. They'll actually start to become very puffy and inflamed. Even if you touch your gums, you can actually, if they start bleeding upon probing or whenever you're brushing or flossing your teeth, that is another form of early periodontitis. Having bad breath or having like a consistent bad taste in your mouth, that's another form of earlier periodontitis. And a slight bone loss. If you take a look at this x-ray, you can actually see the darkness in between the teeth. That is actually what we call it's bone loss. Usually your gum line will actually start to recede, and if your gum line is receding and if it's pulling away from your teeth, then that will cause the bacteria to get up underneath your gum line and start to eat away at your bone. So you'll actually start to present some slight bone loss. And then also too, you'll have what we call is 3 to 4 millimeters of pockets. What that is a pocket is the gum tissue around your tooth. Whenever the doctor is in there probing with his special instrument, he's measuring how many millimeters there is from the top of your gum line down to the bottom of the bone. So usually whenever you do have early periodontitis, you have 3 to 4 millimeters of pocketing, you have a consistent bad taste in your mouth, and your gum tissue is very red and puffy and very tender to touch, and it'll actually bleed upon flossing. So this is something that you definitely need to have addressed by your general dentist, so therefore he can prescribe you the perfect treatment that will help with treating your earlier periodontitis. Once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on how you can kind of determine if you have periodontitis.